Long, long ago, precisely 2350 years back, during the time of Chandragupta Maurya, a merchant named Lal Singh Nayak Chauhan came to meet Chanakya to discuss about his business that he wants to do in Magadha Kingdom. Acharya Chanakya told Nayak to meet the following day. Getting an appointment from Chanakya was not so easy. Chanakya was the prime minister under the rule of Chandragupta Maurya. He was so busy in dealing matters related to the kingdom. As per the appointment, on the next day evening, Nayak comes to Chanakya's home. Dusk and darkness had just started to set in. When Nayak entered inside the home, he saw that Chanakya was busy writing some papers under the light of an oil lamp, because in those days there was no electricity. With a smile, Chanakya welcomed Nayak, the merchant, and asked him to sit. Then Chanakya quickly completed work he was doing. Just after completing his work, Chanakya extinguished the lamp under which he was doing work and then lit another lamp. Nayak was surprised to see this, and he thought maybe this was a custom followed in Magadha kingdom. Still, he was curious and asked, "Is this a custom in your kingdom when guests arrive in your house?" Acharya Chanakya replied, "What a custom?" Merchant Nayak replied, "I mean, extinguishing one lamp and lighting up another lamp." Acharya Chanakya said, "No, my dear friend, there is no such a custom. Actually, when you entered, I was working on some official work pertaining to my empire and my nation. This oil filled in this lamp was bought from the money of national treasury. But now I am talking to you. This is my personal and friendly conversation, not any work related to my nation. So I cannot use that lamp now, as it will lead to wastage of national treasury. Hence, I extinguished that lamp and lit this other lamp, since oil on this lamp was bought from my personal money." Friends, this story is taken from the life of Chanakya. This story tells us why Chanakya was so great: his ideas and principles, the responsibility of every citizen, importance of money, and many other things we can learn from this story. Friends, I hope you like this video. To support my channel, please like this video and subscribe this channel.